Hi, my name is Matt Beaver. I'm the project superintendent for the WEITZ Company. I'm the Colonnade Building 3. Today is August 26th. Quick rundown of where we're at. As you can see, we've got the stucco just about complete on the exterior of the building. Our site work is continuing on. We're grading for sidewalks, landscaping. We'll have to start to put our trees in today on the exterior. Then we'll get our light poles, light bases going. Sidewalk, pavers, starting in a couple weeks. Inside the building, in the basement, our elevators are underway. Those should be complete in about another week and a half. First floor finishes are just about complete, with the exception of carpet, countertops, cabinets, tile floor. First floor is pretty well wrapped up. Second floor, we have cabinets and tile underway. About half the floor is complete. Third floor, we are starting doors and base and trim. Texture is complete. The painter will be starting to prep today, so we'll have some units painted by the end of the week. Fourth floor, drywall will be complete today. Taping is underway on the fourth floor. Roof is just about complete. We'll put some areas to button up our roof tile now that the scaffold has come down. Are up on the roof, and we're starting to fire those up on the first floor tomorrow. So everything's moving right along. The main push now is a lot of site work to get done. And that's getting well underway. So that's where we're at as of today.